So there's the muffler. I just spray it a little bit, and I'm gonna take my Dremel with it, an abrasive tip. Just strip it. It's pretty quick. Wipe it. I'll polish it more with that, but I think that's coming off fairly easy.